Well, I'm with Wendy Williamson at the Equerry Bolsworth International Horse Show. Wendy, you were first to go in today's Grand Prix dressage. How did you find it?
Great. Like, the atmosphere was calm. The wind's got up now. I had no wind. It was calm and great setting. And yeah, the horse felt really relaxed. The most he's felt over here so far. So it was really good.
And you've literally come from the other side of the world.
Yes.
All part of the big campaign. I mean, it's a huge few months for you competing over here, isn't it?
Yeah. We think nearly 200 hours of travelling since we left home on the 1st of March, and we've been to the UK, then we've been to America and back, and to Germany and back, and now we're here for Bolsworth and for Hartbury, and then we're going home.
Yeah. Dressage is a fairly new thing for Bolsworth, but how important is it for these big events to be taking place and new events coming onto the calendar, as it were?
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. I mean, and this venue is outstanding. The surfaces are amazing. So, and I think it's good for the public to see something, you know, a bit different, and the musicals tomorrow will be a bit more entertaining for people too with the freestyles. So hopefully the crowd's enjoying it.
Yeah. And we've seen great success in Britain with Charlotte and Carl. I mean, but how good is that for the rest of you? Because that raises the standards, isn't it? And brings you all up, I guess.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. It does, absolutely. You know, we went to Germany and we saw a lot of interest from the general public, so they seem to be more informed. But certainly in the UK, like at Windsor, there were really good crowds. It seems to be popular, and Carl and Charlotte certainly draw lots of attention. So I think they're doing a fantastic job as ambassadors for dressage. So we're all kind of hanging on the coattails.
Yeah, but you've got big ambitions yourself. I mean, you'd like to get to the Worlds next year if possible.
I
mean, is that sort of on course at the moment, would you say?
I think so. Yeah. I mean, we would have liked our scores to be a little higher over here, but the experience has been amazing, and I think it's given us lots of take-homes. You know, we need to be over here, so we need to come back before the Worlds and get in front of some of these judges at the big shows. And venues like this, it's the atmosphere is a massive thing for us. We just don't have shows with atmosphere and people watching.
And this is just day one Grand Prix special, and hopefully freestyle then tomorrow. It's a busy couple of days, isn't it?
It's all a hiss and a roar, and then we get to sit back and watch some show jumping.
Brilliant. Great.